Meet Lucky, A4082976, an almost two-year-old altered male red German Shepherd mix who came into the Baldwin Park shelter on August 1st. And Lucky is not so lucky to have found himself here at the shelter, but we're hoping his name will be true for him and that he will find himself a fabulous forever home. Lucky is a fairly active dog. He is curious about what's going on around him, is friendly with people, thinks he's a lap dog, likes to snuggle. What else can you tell us about Lucky, Rob?
He's so handsome. Up close and personal, you can see how beautiful he is, but he's got such a great soft coat, great coloring in it, very affectionate. He could stand to lose a little bit of weight, but he's with his activeness, I'm sure that won't be too difficult to do.
So Lucky will be a great companion for somebody who's fairly active, wants to go to the dog beach, go on walks, hikes, jogs, camping even. He'd be great for that.
Yeah.
He weighs 87 pounds and will make a fantastic indoor/outdoor companion because he probably likes his outdoor space to run around, but we'd love to see him in a home where he can be part of the family. And he's available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Shelter.